Today I'm going to show you how to make crumpled towel mock-up in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the towel to select it. Select the Subtract from selection at the top. Click and drag to remove the excess selections. Now press Ctrl+J to cut the towel from its background. Let's name it Towel. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Then drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 4 pixels. And to save it to your folder, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. Now delete this Smart Filters. Then from the toolbar, select the Rectangle tool. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Drag the opacity slider all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Press Enter on your keyboard. Go to Layer. And create clipping mask. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this, and rename it, Pattern Image. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your pattern. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go back to File. And choose Save. And then close the document. Now go to Filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.